Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Minnesota Challenge. Welcome to part 88, it should be, I believe. Ooh, the bathroom sounds clean. Let's go ahead and make the bed, Jules. And then afterwards, change your outfit to your everyday wear. And then he's not absolutely, like, fully hungry. He just, his hunger bar is a little bit down. And plus, don't detonate that, please. We need the fridge. There's no breakfast in the fridge, so Lana will have to make some when she wakes up. So I will send her down here and serve breakfast of some pancakes. Okay, let's see. Abby, actually, she is stir crazy, so when she wakes up, she's going to use a bathroom, make her bed, you know, freshen up, and then get out and go windsurfing. I think that would be quite fun. All right, yes. On the miner. Once again, going ahead and drilling. That would wake everybody up. Oh, good. It's time to wake up anyway. Go ahead and use the bathroom. Lana's gonna go there. He wants to go swimming. He's even, like, yelling at Joel. He's like, turn that damn miner off. Okay, that's okay. We're good, we're good. Go ahead, use the bathroom. Ignore the miner. Use its shower. And then Kyle, he's like, ooh. We did feed the crocodile last night, but I'm going to feed him again. Feed croc. Let's see. Awesome. Have at least 13 different species of fish in fish bowls. Awesome. So now we need 12 more. Oh, I didn't read that message, but something about the miner. I'm guessing it found something again. Yes, it did. Put it in the inventory, and then Trent will go down here. Stop listening to their insults and go ahead and investigate. Okay, back to Mr. Inventor. Let's head to this floor. We haven't invented in the longest time. Let's actually just invent for a little while. We only have 45 scrap. Yep, I thought we would collect more, but afterwards, once everybody's done and everything, they're gonna just get distracted by the noisy gem thing. So I'm going to cut the gems metal, cut the gems later and smelt the metal later as well. But for right now, we'll invent until we run out of scrap. He wants to chat with Shannon. Ooh. No, thank you. Change outfit to every day. What are you doing down here? I don't know. I really don't know. Go ahead and watch TV. Sasha, what are you doing? Great ignorance. Watch some TV this morning. Stop that. Okay. Elaine, what is he doing? Talking about the fog. Interesting. How about no? Look at Abby over here. Perfect. This is how I go swimming. Mm-hmm. Okay, go ahead and pay the bills of 1,054 simoleons and get the mail and then recycle it afterwards. Trent has entered the tunnel with a mixture of nervousness and excitement. Uh-huh. So it's very exciting going down here in the tunnel and in this video game. These guys should probably eat. I'm going to call the household to the meal, so... Abby, once you return, grab a plate. You will grab a plate. Lana's going there. He's in the hole. That's fine. Oh, he wants to spend 10,000 simoleons remodeling the home. Probably not going to do that because I'm probably going to build it on a different lot, you know, in a different world, and then put it in this world. And then move them out and move them back in, if that makes sense. So, not going to do that. And that means I'll only have 2 days left, which, no. No, thank you. Okay, after after Luke eats that, he will go outside and stop watching the video game. Go windsurfing after he eats his pancakes. And Kyle needs to change his outfit to his everyday wear. Oh, he wants to finish a book. How about he goes ahead and fishes over here? Hopefully he could find a goldfish. If not... then we will keep looking. Keep fishing in other areas. Okay, Trent was exploring a curious maze-like cave. Cave network when he suddenly realized... that it was built by giant ants. Luckily, the insects weren't very interested in Trent and gently nudged him on his way. Okay, sweet. Alright, Lana, we're done, we're done. You have to get ready this morning. Use the bathroom, take a shower. Just the only one who hasn't eaten yet. Hasn't ate. Okay, Abby. She wants to drum some blues. Very interesting. Oh, Jules hasn't ate either. He can go there and eat his pancakes. Okay, Abby. I will have you watch some cooking. Watch some cooking TV. I'm gonna turn it off. It's very rude, but after that, she can watch TV. Change to cooking cable. All these guys are gonna eat now. Awesome, he came back. Oh, I guess he was hungry and really needed to pee. So he will go down right after he pees, cleans the toilet. Go ahead and investigate right after that. 50 fish caught. Awesome. Some other message that I skipped. Let's have Sasha go ahead and pick these daisies. View them, pick them. Okay, just pick them. Awesome. Okay, sweet. Clean the thing up. Yes. Clean the sink while you're at it. Help out around the house a little bit. We caught a tuna. Great. Ooh, it's starting to rain. Pick five wildflowers, possibly. Okay, Trent, you're going? Yes, he is. Okay, Abby, watching the TV. That's not what I said to watch. No video game, Lana. What are you doing? Ah, you broke your computer. Go ahead and repair that. Sasha, leave him alone. Stop complimenting these guys' appearances, okay? Go ahead and windsurf, not snorkel. Go windsurfing for a little bit, okay? Rude. Watch your TV. Change to cooking cable. Let's see how the weather is, though. Hailing today, it seems. Sunny, moderate rain, and then sunny for the rest of the week. Awesome. Lana, don't you play that video game. Don't you do it. Stop. Watch the TV. These Sims. Watch TV. Change that to cooking. Please. Okay, Jules, you want to watch it too? You're not flirting with someone else. Forget about it. You repair that, right? Awesome. You better stop playing that video game. Good. Use the bathroom. And then go upstairs and then purchase some scrap. 100 scrap. And then continue to invent. Lang can go ahead and actually clean the house while he's at it. He wants to make the all one bathroom stuff cleaning. Yeah, I think they're all stuff cleaning. They are. So we can't necessarily do that. Unless I buy another bathroom, then we can. Maybe in the future. What did you catch, Luke? I mean, Kyle, not Luke. I don't know. He's entering the tunnel. Spooky day is a few days away. Luke is exercising. I don't know why. Okay, trying to find a rest area and take a soothing dip in the hot springs there. Sounds lovely. I love what you're watching on TV. It's not even the cooking channel. You better watch the cooking cable right now. Do it. Watch it. Look, they're almost about to level up to wherever skills. She's about to level up to level 8, and Abby is about to master that skill. So, have to keep on watching it. Trent encountered a fellow cave explorer while fishing. Oh, he came out singed. Ooh, that's not nice. Go ahead and shower. Explorer while fishing in the phosphorescent lake. They shared some great tales about this underground world before shaking hands and going about their separate ways. That's awesome. So during the adventure, he came out singed. Okay, and he also found an unknown common seed. So if only Trent had been thin enough to get through that tight spot, he might have found an ancient lost city. He will just have to be happy with whatever trinkets he picked up along the way. Well, sorry, he's not thin enough. Lana had just improved her cooking skill to level 8, and she got the Maven, whatever, skill book thing for learning 28 recipes. Awesome! Okay, ooh, Abby just mastered. She's thinking about a wedding cake? Yes! Aw, they can't adopt, so they can have a child together. But Abby can now prepare us some lobster thermidor, so let's do that. Go ahead and serve dinner of some lobster thermidor. Let's do some vegetarian lobster thermidor. It's a bit cheaper. And Jules, he's a vegetarian, so we're gonna need that. Okay, who is playing that? Who has it? Lang has it. That is Yusuf's thing. Be scared. Better be scared. Okay, go ahead. And yeah, he has it in his inventory. I will give it to Lana because it's her dad's. I think she should have it. And go ahead while you're up here. Fill the, you know, the bird's food. Blue macaws. I might just name it like Bluebird or something. Why not? Bluebird. That's it. Because I'm not going to think of a name. Bluebird. Mm-hmm. Bluebird's food. And then imagine setting the bluebird free. Uh-uh. Let's go ahead and have Trent get up here and then use the composter. Lang, you could chill out. I don't know what you can do. What do you want to do? Learn logic? Did he master it? He needs to master his logic skills, so go ahead and don't clean the house right now. Go ahead and practice your chess. And then Luke can go ahead, and he wants to master 3 skills. He already mastered the logic. Right? Correct. Yes. And that's it. He needs to learn handiness. Or the piano skill. The piano skill will be nice, but everybody's going to come there and want to listen to him. That's okay. Whatever. Go upstairs, Trent, and go ahead and use the composter. Sounds good. Getting phone calls. alright. Yes, Abby. Look at that lobster in the thing, in the oven. I wonder where she got that beautiful coat from. It looks expensive. I bet it is. Lana's going on to level 8 now, almost level 9. Well, she'll get there eventually. She's not almost there, but gonna get there soon. There it is. Ooh, lobster tonight. Alright, just wait a bit. Let's have her dance to some music. Dance to it, yeah. Yes, dance. Perfect. She just cooked her lobster and now she's happy. Go ahead and use that. Stop dancing. Sunflowers upstairs. Somebody's keeping on dancing with it. Yeah. Trent just keeps on dancing with it. Okay, go ahead and tend your garden. Harvest all the stuff that needed to be harvested. Alright, before food. Kyle just leveled up his fishing skill to level 7. Perfect. Oh, Sasha's here playing video games. Buy a windsurfing board. We can get it for free. We don't need to buy it, necessarily. Use the bathroom. You can watch the cookie table with Lana there. Abby just moved her drums level to level 2. Okay, Abby. Very interesting. Oh, and Lang just improved his logic skill to level 6. Great. She can go downstairs and grab a plate. Outstanding quality. Good for her. Alright, let's have Lang go there to grab a plate. I guess I'll have them all. Grab another plate. Or grab a plate. Heading there. Perfect. Did he finish tending his garden? Ooh, that piano is so loud. Looks like it. Amazing. Okay, let me sell that sunlight. Go downstairs. Okay. Okie dokie. Ooh, get off that piano, boy. Okay, and then Kyle, time to go inside. Oh, he likes the cold, it seems. Yes, he is pleasantly chilly. Fun in the sun is great and all, but there's a certain satisfaction that comes when everything feels nice and cool. When the air is just a little crisp and you can't quite see your breath. Oh, that's nice. It's 36 degrees. That's a bit more than cool. That's a bit cold, if you ask me. Especially if you're dressed like that. I would be freezing, not be pleasantly chill. Chilly. My bad. Alright, go to eat, go to bed, it's time for bed again. That time of the day, seems, they're all cleaning up, I love it. Use the bathroom while you're here. Sure. Okay, nobody's gonna clean up the dishes, I guess, they left Lang to do it. I mean, not Lang, Luke to do it. Francis Park's getting old and won't be able to live forever. Aw, that's Sasha Park's mom. Hold on, is it? Let me see. Yeah, so I was correct. Ruby is her sister. She's frugal, computer whiz, clumsy, can't stand art, and something else that we don't know of. Okay. Sasha is childish, autistic, easily impressed, good sense of humor, unlucky, and she is a rich. Nice. Frances is her mom, which won't be living for so long. She's clumsy, heavy sleeper, family oriented, brave, hates the outdoors, and her career is being in the shopping music DJ at the store. I guess. So, that's her. I will have her call her mom up. Let's call her up. Let's chat long distance. Wake up, because her mom is probably gonna pass away in the next day, since it's giving us that message. So we should talk. Sleep in Sasha's bed now, it seems. Okay, Sasha, yeah, talk with your mom. Talk to her twice. Might wake up, Luke there, but it happens. You have to talk to her. Talk to your sister. Oh, she's talking to her sister now. Okay, cool. I misclicked. Chat with your mom. It's good that she's good friends with her sister, but she's only friends with her mom, which is kind of lame. need to be better friends with your mom. Patty Hung, Schnoz Che, Lewis, Franklin, Carol, Wade. She knows a lot of university students. Well, a bit. Alright. It's getting pretty late, so I will go to bed. Maybe if I remember, I will chat with her mom again in the morning. So yeah, I will be doing that. Go ahead and go to bed. I think I will remember. I'll have her wake up and then chat it up. Oh, okay, Lana, good morning. Oh, she's already up. Well, I'll use the bathroom then. Didn't have to skip through the night. Go downstairs, cook us some breakfast. Serve some waffles this morning. All right. Abby wants to play alone. No, make your bed, use the bathroom, and then get over here, watch some TV, check the weather if you feel like it. Just waiting on the food. Okay, Lang, make the bed, you could clean something. That takes that out. Okay, use the bathroom to upgrade it. Oh, hello there, Luke. Well, good morning. Use the bathroom, take a shower. Awesome. Lana, where are you heading? Chatting with someone on the computer. Change your outfit, then you may grab a plate. Abby is finished getting ready, so grab a plate as well. Lang will be afterwards. Oh, he wants to jog. If only we can. Go ahead and use the bathroom there. Make your bed. Hello, Jules. Use the bathroom. Oh, what did they break? What did they break? This? Yes. Yes, indeed. Time to use Abby's bathroom. Okay, Lang, you have to repair that bathroom before you go eat. Sorry about that, buddy. Okay, Jules, eat some waffles. Trent will eat it as well. Luke, grab a plate. And Kyle, use the bathroom. Feed Croc. And then, go ahead and grab a plate. Sounds good. Oh, some more mail. It seems, yep, just mail. Just mail today. Okay, get off that video game system for a little bit and get the mail. Let's see what we got. Oh, congratulations. Lang has just repaired enough plumbing objects to complete the plumber skill challenge. Ooh, let's see what that is all about. Oops, meant to select him. Change outfit to every day. Let's see. Is that the thing? Yes, so plumbers have repaired at least 10 plumbing objects. They are so good at repairs that plumbing objects repaired by them never break again. That's what I want to see. Tinkerer. Tinkerers have finished at least 10 unique upgrades on household items. Tinkerers never fail when upgrading objects. Oh, okay. So installing the upgradable objects on multiple items can only count as one unique upgrade. So it helps to experiment with different upgrade options. Uh-huh. Okay, that's interesting. Well, I got the reward that we wanted. Recipes? Who needs them? We got the display, what is it? Award certificate, yes. And oh, there's a letter from Trent from Andre Lefebvre, some French dude. It says, I've been dreaming of you and me getting together, literally in my last night's dream. Will you make my dreams come true? What kind, Mary? You're like a tad bit late. Maybe a few too many parts late, I think. Okay, let's see how old they are. 90 days and she is 107. 109? She is 109. Woo! Abby is 109. That is old. A bit too old, Abby. A bit too old. Go ahead and fill that in for us. Recycle that. And we can send love letters to people. Oh god, I don't want to do that. Who hasn't eaten yet? Who didn't eat? Who did not eat? Jules did not eat. He's stepping all over his food. Lovely. Sasha, you can grab a plate too. Do it. Joe was like, there's not enough room. There's enough room. Abby, oh, that's lovely. Good morning, Kyle. Good morning. Time to eat. Oh, Lang. He put away the last plate of waffles. There we go. We're done with the waffles now. Yes, everybody has eaten. Go ahead and clean that up. Time to play video games. This is me. All the time. What are they doing? Being nice. Ask about day, listen to compliment. These guys are being nice for once in their life. Oh my god, he doesn't know his sister at all. Give up on them. Listen to insult and compliment. Talk with your sister. Let's friendly. Let's ask about game. Let's ask about her day. Let's ask how late she stayed up yesterday. Not that late. Let's discuss favorite TV shows. You can stand up for that, maybe. Okay. Alright, they're chatting over here. It's nice. Okay. Let's see. Friendly. No, funny. Let's show a funny video. Shall we? Let's stand up. Funny. Let's make a silly face. Enough with this. Enough. Complain about dirty dishes. Well, yeah, Dad, because you never cleaned them. They're dirty. Woo. Okay, ask about day. I'm glad that he knows his son. Oh, he's a little stir-crazy. I kind of want him to go outside, but it's raining and heard thunder. Ooh, scary. But go ahead and go windsurfing anyway. You don't care. No, no, no. Ooh, gruesome stuff. Oh, Frances Parks just passed on. Ah, darn, I didn't talk to her this morning. Forgot. Forgot. Aw. Okay, well, I'll go ahead and talk some more. We really need to get to know each other. Not that kind of talking. Tell her a funny story. Goof around. Make a silly face. Really? Kyle, you are a teenager. You're watching the kids' channel. Well, I mean me, too. Okay, how about you change your outfit? Change into costume? Oh my god, you should be a cow plant. Do it. Be a cow plant. Cow plant Kyle. There he goes. There he goes, ladies. And gentlemen. Go ahead and not snorkel, but fish. Fish as a cow plant that you are. Look at him standing on that water. Yes. No. Quiet. Quiet that. Let's turn off the stuff that we're not using. Alright, Trent. It seems as if you should go upstairs and tend to your garden. Everybody else will be there listening to Abby play the drums. I mean, piano, not drums. Sasha, you can join her. Not Trent. Join. Play alone. Join her little jam session, even though it's not an official jam session, but it's there. Okay, let's go ahead and use these sunlights. Go here. Hey, stop. Hold on. Hold on. Hold up. Okay, use the composter now. Sell that remaining sunlight, as usual. Okay, ooh. Sweet, look at that. Excellent quality. It's getting better at this thing. Okay, fill the parrot's food. Is it dirty? Nope, it's good. Okay, tend your garden. Alright, let's see. Let's go to Kyle one second. Don't go home. I want to see how many perfect stuff he has. Can't really tell. Cannot tell. Catch a record size shark. Let's try it. Oh, there's one right there. Sweet, we did it. Learn bait for shark. Maybe. Go fishing before 6 a.m. Have to remember that. Huh, I did not know. Catch a perfect tragic clownfish. Ooh, a tragic clownfish. So I know he hasn't done that yet. Oh, I guess we could just look at his skill journal. Preferred habitat. Ah, fresh and salt water. Interesting. Those are all the fish that we caught. And they don't say if they're perfect or not, don't they? Ah, they don't. Interesting. So amateur ichthyologist. They have caught at least 20 types of fish, and their deep understanding of marine life helps them catch bigger fish than normal sims. And commercial fishermen, wow, have caught at least 350 fish. They often catch more fish in less time than normal sims. That's a great way to make some simoleons. Absolutely fantastic way. Let's sell those daisies, shall we? Ooh, another red herring, I believe. Yes, that's what they're called. Yes, indeed. Look at Kyle over here. I'm gonna check out his wrinkles. You're going the wrong way, buddy. Let's have you put your miner out. Turn it around. Can we not? Oh, because there's a turtle! A spotted turtle. Let's catch it. Let's catch the turtle. Oh, that's it. That was easy. All right, anything else? Some flowers over here. What are those? Sweet William. Let's pick those. Worth quite a lot. They're rare. 200 simoleons. Pretty good. Anything else that has spawned out here? Gonna check. I love his cowplant costume. Cowplant Kyle. That's what I call him. Alright, let's go ahead and place that miner down. And I'm going to have him, before he goes out, and check his wrinkles again. Go ahead and get smelted. Get that smelted. And then head upstairs while everybody is watching them play. Go over here and annoy a bunch of people. Cut the sack of gems before we end this episode. Cut the diamond. Ooh. Ooh, pearl cut. Let's do that. Cut it 4 more times. Cut the jade. Heart shape cut. Let's do that. All right, quartz. Heart shape cut. Yay. Gonna be beautiful. Emeralds. Awesome. Lang just that face planted himself to the ground. Nothing new here though. Tanzanite thing. Let's cut that. And then 2 more times. 2 more gems. Tiberium. Ooh, that's expensive. Spire cut. Why not? Sweet. Okay, and then last but not least, see, now we have Tiberium. Spire cut Tiberium. With its high value and potentially dangerous side effects, this alien substance is sure to dominate the future of interplanetary politics. So I believe if you put this on the ground, and if you, I don't know about the gem dust, I think the gem dust too, but you put it on the ground, it grows, and you could sell it for more. Like right now, yeah, see, it does that thing with the, like, you know, it gives away its particles. Hold on, I'll do it in a second. Or will it? There it goes. It did that. One of the gem dusts. They grow and you can sell it for more. Right now it's worth 7,383, but it will be worth much more. So this is a great way to make some simoleons. Play with turtle. Oh yes, before I forget. Cut the sack of gems. Where'd you go? Let's buy a turtle thing. Turtle thing. Turtle terrarium. Let's make it this color. Oh. Okay, I'll get rid of the sake one. It's fine. That's okay. We'll keep it that red color. It doesn't really match. Actually, is there a better color that I can use besides blue? Not much of an improvement, but it's darker wood. It'll be fine. It's not black. It's like a brownish color. Dark wood. You know what I mean? I'm sure you do. You can see it. So... Trent here improved his skill to level 8, the gardening skill. He's not even up there, but I said here anyway. Okay, nice. Let's do the heart shape cut. Oh, Lana. Welcome. Watching the drums. Okay. Alright, sweet. Okay, let's put that spotted turtle in there. Let's fill his food. Okay, let's sell some of our stuff here. Heart shape turquoise, 315. Gem dust, 31. Gem dust, 18. 430 for that. 115, I mean. 11, 3, 70, 850, that's good. 91, let's do the gem dust of the diamond, 77. And the diamond itself, pearl cut diamond, 282. That's all. Ooh, we need so much more scrap. Need some more of that. Who's about comic books? Alright, what else can you do? Stop it! She's getting better though, but she just got extremely louder. So he wanted to play with it. So let's play with a spotted turtle really quickly before we go. That's nice. Okay, Sasha, you're so loud. But she's getting much better, which I'm happy about. Level 5 of the drum thing. No, he didn't get bit. That's good. Aww. Alright, go ahead and put away Spotted Turtle. We need a name for this Spotted Turtle. I'm not sure what. I will think of a name in the next episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next episode. Believe in yourself, and game on. Goodbye.